Hello all, my name is Abhijeeth Joseph. You are watching STEWK EP News. Today's headlines are T20 World Cup 2022. India crushed Zimbabwe by 71 runs to face England in semis. Air pollution. Centre's panel lifts curbs imposed in Delhi NCR. 3 killed as passenger plane crashes into Lake Victoria in Tanzania. COP27. UN climate talks open in Egypt. Climate compensation on agenda for the very first time. Elon Musk's plan to roll out blue tick subscription in India within the month.